that's my toy.
Then why is it in my mouth? Superman. Black Adam. Your owner's a hero too? Anti-hero. It's basically exactly like a regular hero, except way cooler. You make up your own rules, and then you break them. Also, you can ignore most moral and ethical conventions because no one can stop you.
Yeah, that sounds a lot like a villain.
Anti-hero.
If he's anti-hero, then isn't he a villain?
Admit he's an anti-hero, or Black Adam will destroy you.
Very villain thing to do.
It's a fine line, not gonna lie.
Well, whatever he is, I bet he can't fly to Pluto.